We don't need some Yoko Ono coming in and ruining the band.